and welcome to the session. Let's discuss the following question. The question says, express each of the complex numbers given in the exercises 1 to 10 in the form a plus iota b. Given complex number is 1 minus iota minus minus 1 plus iota 6. Before solving this question, let's first understand how to find the difference of two complex numbers. If z1 is equal to a plus iota b and z2 is equal to c plus iota d are any two complex numbers, then their difference, that is z1 minus z2, or we can say that addition of z1 and minus z2 is equal to a minus c plus iota b minus d. So if z1 and z2 are any two complex numbers, then their difference is defined as a minus c plus iota b minus d. This is the key idea in this question. Let's now proceed on with our solution. Given complex number is 1 minus iota minus minus 1 plus iota 6. We have to express this complex number in the form a plus iota b. Right. Now this complex number is equal to 1 minus iota plus 1 minus iota 6. Right. Because if z1 and z2 are any two complex numbers, then their difference is equal to sum of z1 and minus z2. Right. So using this concept, 1 minus iota minus minus 1 plus iota 6 is equal to 1 minus iota plus 1 minus iota 6. Now we will apply the rule for difference of two complex numbers. That means we will now separate the real and imaginary parts. So this is equal to 1 plus 1 plus iota minus 1 minus 6, and this is equal to 2 plus iota minus 7. Right. And this is equal to 2 minus 7 iota. So we have expressed the given complex number in the form a plus iota b. Here a is equal to 2 and b is equal to minus 7. This is our required answer. Bye and take care. Hope you have enjoyed the session.